So this is a six-woman tag team match right now. It's Dana Brooke, Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley against Tamina, Nikki A.S.H. and Carmella. Oh, that was close.
That's what a real superhero does. Maybe half
a second. And a kick by Liv Morgan. And Nikki A.S.H. swinging that breaker. Dana Brooke with a drop kick to Nikki. Tamina with that nice elbow. And Carmella's tagged in. Asking all, she is legal. What did you call her? Oh, she's angry. Oh, Carmella is making Rhea Ripley angry. Going for the submission. I forgot what you call the submission. She's used it many times though. Is she tapping? She is now. Nikki's gonna attack her, isn't she? I thought Nikki was going to go after her. All I have to say is, how about the focus? You question it, Jimmy. I did. This is an emphatic response of someone who... There we go. I told you. Nikki attacking Rhea Ripley and just running away. There's nowhere to run at Royal Rumble, however. Nikki A.S.H. better hope she doesn't end up in the ring at the same time with Rhea Ripley in the Royal Rumble match. Ready to rip her limb from limb. Last week, the Alpha Academy